the knocking off the 300D got way better after I cleaned the fuel tank. However, I already bought injector clean and tap stop, so I might use it. So I blocked off the fuel line and the return line, instead routed those two lines here in the bottle. And then in this bottle, I'm going to put the injector purge. We're going also to add the stop noise. It took around 20 minutes to empty both bottles. The fuel hoses don't look too good anymore, so I'm going to replace them, and then I will install a new pre-fuel filter and a new fuel filter. This is the old pre-filter, and as you can see, there was a lot of dirt coming out. I don't know. This is the new construction pre-filter, and then one way off. No idea what this is. Must be oil. My fuel thermostat started leaking after the injector purge. Initially, the 300D had quite some knocking, and that's why I bought the injector purge. But then I decided doing the fuel tank first, and that actually fixed the issue. So after the fuel tank, there were barely any knocking left. And then I already had the product, so that's why I did it now. I think it improved it a little bit, but was it worth the money? I'm not too sure. What do you guys think?